Hi guys, Elgato Stream Deck have recently made an update where they have published a bunch of music that they have purchased and bought for us that we can use commercially in our videos. But how are we going to bring these songs into vMix? As you might potentially have noticed, vMix doesn't have the potential of bringing desktop audio from your computer into vMix. As you could potentially hear, if I'm clicking this key here, you suddenly see that the song is currently playing, but no music inside this video. But it is absolutely solvable and it won't cost you any money whatsoever. What you need is this. This is a virtual audio cable, and there will be a link in the description below to this website where you can download the thing. It won't cost you any money whatsoever, and it's a great tool to have in general. Once you've installed virtual audio cable, you're gonna notice that if you go to audio inputs and you look at your devices, suddenly cable output VB audio virtual cable appears as a potential audio input. To describe to you in kind of simplest way what virtual cable is that it's a pathway for your audio to go through. So now I have my virtual audio cable input over there in the corner, and up here, if I click on this music key here, I'm going over to my different songs, and if I click on this one here, you can notice that the output in this song has cable input VB virtual cable. And if you look, click here, output, you can see that I can click default, I can put it to my headset, and I can put it to the virtual audio cable. So now when I click that key, this one, I am now sending music to the virtual audio cable, and vMix is picking up that music, and vMix is basically grabbing whatever is this sounds on the virtual audio cable into the production. As you can see over there in that corner, and as you can see up there at the master volume I'm speaking, there's master volume there, but there's no sound over there. But if I click this thing, suddenly you see audio inside that input over there. And if I remove the music, the audio disappears. Hope this video helps out. Take care, guys, and I'll see you in the next video.